of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have River Plate against Boca Juniors. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Begley.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Depth of passion, depth of history, depth of rivalry. What an occasion it is when Boca Juniors and River Plate meet.
Of Argentinian flavour about him. I reckon he could have the biggest say on this one.
Okay, interesting.
Skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Significant contest. Fernandez, that's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Deftly done. It's a brilliant interception.
Was very good to watch.
Terrific to watch. Alessandro gets it back. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. D'Alessandro wants to dink one in. He's made sure that that won't get through. Boca Juniors are already ahead. The perfect start. Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity. They look as though they want it much more at the moment. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. D'Alessandro with a delicate ball. Fernando Gago tries to get it forward quickly. They scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Passes it through. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Pops it upfield. Now the pass. Decent looking ball. And he's onside. Certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, for me, you can't fault the keeper there. The effort went in at the widest possible point off the upright. Nothing he could do.
Interesting.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Now it's Tevez. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Challenge, he just stood firm. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Who's going to make this theirs? Through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Tries one! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as he can get.
He put on quite a show there.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Tries a through ball. Tevez. Have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Out to the left it goes. Looks like a good ball through. Tevez did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
His second of the game and an try now for the hat-trick. Osvaldo looks to slip it through. Very well to intervene. Tries a through ball. Fernando Gago passes it through. Now it's Tevez. Osvaldo, Tevez for the shot, another chance, wonderful from Osvaldo, hot knife through butter, they have done it again. He was so alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate, and we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Of real strength.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Towering header! A great ball!
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring, so provided they could stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
That has been a goal-blessed half, it is.
Here we go again. Tevez did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And had everyone off their seats.
Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Alessandro. quickly. Well positioned to make that interception. Pass it over to the other flank. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Let's put a stop to that. Gets it upfield. Good interception. Tips it forwards. Looks to thread it through. Osvaldo needed to come up with a better ball. Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off. He's got away with one there.
Opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. He's away! Wonderful quick feet. And he's there to hoof it away. D'Alessandro tries to dink it in.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Robust but fair. Oh, he's come flying in. D'Alessandro. Boca Juniors yet dipped into their subs. Deftly done. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Towards the front. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Oh, good interception. Fernando Gago passes it through. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Pushes it out wide. Charges in. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Cuts it out. Fernando Gago. And it's Osvaldo. D'Alessandro knocks it towards the front. Made sure that that won't get through. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Tries to switch the play. Done very well to intervene. Dink one in. And well intercepted, really alert to the danger. On that. Spoon forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Looks like a good ball through. Satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. The end of the game. Reflection.